imk.tryhard/.
Stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Polketopia Master. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Wurmhole and its help set by Lisi. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Multiple hits, it keeps dealing damage. Rottle suffers from poison. Rottle seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. It hits. Wurmhole and its health sapped by Lisi. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Rottle suffers from poison. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. It was sapped by Lynxie and taken down. Jellybird is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A frigid shot from Blizzard. It's down and out. Dialga is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Delibird is losing its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? An impressive move. But this is not a favorable matchup. Rushing blow. Taken down by an intense blow. Survivor is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and tension is peaking. A beautiful attack! The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. A brilliant hit! A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Big hit! It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game. lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A beautiful attack! Oh, it was confused! Oh no! It attacked itself! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Ouch! That was rather self-destructive. Barbitar is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Charmeleon is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle has reached its final stage. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Solar power worked against it? It's gotta be because of the strong sunlight. The game is now over. It's a total victory for the red corner. illuminated by the beautiful neon light. An exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Slam them. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Vagon is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Big hit. It couldn't take it. It's down. Rhyhorn is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Demolished by Rockwrecker! It went down! Lilith is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Slam them! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Palkia is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. Its stats rose. It hits. The battle has reached its final stage. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Palkia starts to attack. A rigid shot. The battle is getting intense. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its stats rose. It's down and out. The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.